With more than 150,000 Maori living in Australia, there were plenty of cultural celebrations here as well. Danny Teece-Johnson travelled to Sydney's southwest to see what our Kiwi cousins were up to.
I've always wondered what it feels like to have a treaty, something Aboriginal Australia has always fought for. But as Uncle Putau explains, there's still much work to do in New Zealand.
Our ancestors, my people, had sought fit to have the treaty on the basis that there is an agreement between the two. What happened, how Pākehā interpreted those values in terms of Māori, this is why we are still fighting today. 174 years ago, that issue became, and it's still an issue today. If it was so that our people had sought recognition and for who they are, then we wouldn't be in the mess today. But the government of that time, the Crown, they see to renege it, and now we've got so much problems.
The treaty made New Zealand a part of the British Empire, guaranteed Maori their rights to their land, and gave Maori the rights of the British subjects. But even though the Maori have a treaty, it was only properly enacted by the New Zealand government in 1975, and the interpretations by both sides have led to divisions between the New Zealand government and the Maori to this day.
Turn around and give us a little bit of money because of the wrongs they've done to us really is an insult. It's an insult to us as Maori people, because all their finance that they gave to our people, it still doesn't remain there. Because 95% of the land was confiscated. It was taken. It was stolen.
But politics aside, Waitangi Day is much like our survival day. It's a day where the Maori can come together as one and celebrate their culture, their stories, and all things that are beautiful about being a Maori.
So for the Treaty of Waitangi, for me as a kaumātua, that I'm very passionate about and very strong about that, but I respect this land, you people, and so this is an opportunity that I can share my values from my heart, how I feel, how passionate I am about the things that are so important to Maori and also to the Indigenous of this land.
Danny Teece-Johnson, in solidarity with the mighty Maori, for NITV News.